I would like to...
Sir, Shaukat sahab.
Shaukat sahab, idhar
ho jai. Bas aaiye, sir.
Congratulate the organizers of this event, especially Nasser Aziz Khan and the others. Secondly, I would like to thank you all of you for your participation and the contribution. I have no special words. Most of the speakers actually represent me and my emotions. Here, I just come to the stage to request you. This camp is actually organized with the solidarity of the religious minorities, especially the Christians. So I would like to request all you for a few minutes. We will go there and solidate with the especially with our religious brothers, minorities, because they are suffering too much. Their life, their faith, each and everything is on stake in Pakistan. So it is our moral duty, it is our responsibility to solidate with these oppressed people and also stood with them to protect their life and liberty of their faith, which is compromised in Pakistan and Pakistan extremist forces. It is my view.